Okay, guys, how to kill Automan? How to kill this fella? The low bullet station. How to kill the. I even don't know who this. The low bullet or a vice station. This fella looks like a guy from the Robot. Something familiar. So all you need to do is take your time. As you can see, I already died 2 times here. Yeah, but you can see through this stuff. You can pick up your knives. This is your knives. Your knives. One, and as you can see, this is how I have dragon one. When you have open, if you can, you can make a close combat like I did right now. Come here. Jump if you don't hear. Have another knife. The toothpaste is a pretty. Pick up all that shit. You pick up your knives all the time, shooting if possible, running back. So nice. And shoot in a circle. Have open time shooting. That's good. Okay, pick up. Ooh. Careful, you don't want to die there. And now you can attack. Come on, go attack. Oh, just once. That's better than nothing, I guess. Okay, 2 times. Stamps, and now we can make phase 2. Yeah, phase 2 is here. Now this fella is angry and he will step. He will throw some rockets on you. But you can see where they're landing, so again, easy peasy, I guess. Yeah, come on. You also can do a close combat with it. Nice. Okay, nice. Wow, I just showed him like 7 knives, and he already have half this. Oh, nice. Okay. Hey, no, no, no. He also continued to stop me, so come. Be careful. Time. That was the maximum I think you can hit him in close range like 3 times before he will kick you out, kick your ass. So bear in mind that shit. Oh. Ah, I need my health. What are you doing? Level 3 is quite hard, but once you do this shit, you just hide here. Okay? And when he is coming back, you also hide here. When he's doing this shit, you hide here. now you can run again. Yeah, he will. Oh, oh, that's what's bad. Let me use my bandages while I have time. He will come to you eventually, but when he comes to you, just run away, and it's easy to avoid his bullets in the longer range, because you can see where are those bullets coming. And now you're just like, okay, I'm hiding here. Get lost. Yeah, you don't mind. It's a really good distance. You can easily avoid them. I'm not sure. So again, three shots. Three hits. I mean, before. Oh, come on, come on. Don't do this. I am a good fellow. So, three hits, get out. Three hits, get out. That's how it works. Easy. Oh, no. Okay, so this is also... Wow, I didn't know that. I just saw it's working only with this shit. But I guess... It's working with everything else to fill up a little bit. All my knives. No, I want to hide. One, two, three. One more knife. You're almost dead. Here you go. Extract you. Okay, so I guess this is my first boss. I guess three others fuel will have also bosses. That's easy how to do it. Thank you for watching.